Each time you hear a sad guitar, no.